Everybody, I don't know what's going on with Parker, but he looks a little tied up at the moment. How are y'all doing? It's good to have you here. We're back on the spaceship with a little house set for you, and who knows what we get into later. So let's get into this. Welcome. Oh, also, Alexa. Thanks for the sub. It's good to have you here week after week. Parker's bringing over the goods right now, so you're not getting scammed this time. We let him out just for this.
I'm sexy and I know it. Cause if you wanna got a look at you mean well, then I'm your man. And if I listen, I can hear you through my radio. In that bright white noise. What I've been missing in my life, what I've been dreaming of. You'll be that girl, you'll be that girl, you'll be everything you want, so let me get up there. I'm the baddest baby in the atmosphere. Tell me what you want, so we can do it just what you like.
Hey Dab Dad, thanks so much for showing up. Glad you found us on YouTube. We do these every week. Back to it.
Feel like you've been here before. optimist about this. How am I gonna be an optimist about this? But if you close your eyes. Tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds roll over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? Optimist about this. How am I gonna be an optimist about this? But if you close your eyes. But if you close your eyes.
Creamy Hydrate is me drinking milk because there were 100-something votes for me to drink milk. So that's being prepped right now. Why is it so expensive? The Trade Federation. Blame them. It's not our fault. I can't help it. It's 2%. I'm not a heathen. I'm gonna have a tummy ache after this stream. Between the water, the milk, and the alcohol, this doesn't seem like a good combination. What's going on in chat here? I don't like what I'm reading. Lexapro, thanks so much. I'm sure Jetpack appreciates that as well. Appreciates? I can't even talk today. Hope you're all doing well. Just some old school vibes. Having a good time.
I'm not just trying to get you back on me. Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know that I let you down. Is it too late to say sorry now?
Say something on stream. I got sprayed in the face twice with confetti while it played on the first one. But you know, you can see it on the VOD. And super fat stack, mesothelioma, it's a real problem. I don't know what to tell you about that one.
Love it up, now that is getting hot.
Secondly, thanks for the sub. Okay, I know this was billed as a house set, but like, sometimes you just go with the mix. This is still electro house or bass house, whatever you want to call it these days. Good music.
Yeah.
Lizzie, I just realized I completely forgot to wear my watch today. So maybe I might have hit my fitness goal, but the computer doesn't know that. I did indeed have a full glass of milk earlier. Trust. Addiction. If I get some chocolate, then yeah. And Minecraft? Lex, I think you might want to look at that. That's spelled wrong. Hold on, Parker, is that my keyboard that's getting filled with goldfish crumbs? I hope not.
you'll never take me, yeah. Haven't you had enough, my dear? Taking, but it's never enough. Don't let them deceive you. Throw it in the can. Yeah, I've been high before, but now the highs are built to last. No one's coming to save you, and there ain't nothing wrong.
Some people talking in chat about Daddy Bezos' money. Fun fact, he gives you $5 a month allowance to sub to whoever you want on Twitch if you have Amazon Prime, which I guess isn't really an allowance, but if you don't spend it here, he keeps it. We don't want that. So spend Daddy Bezos' money here and make me feel better. That sounds like a good idea. Again? Fine, we'll get it prepped. Song felt very appropriate.
I'm fever in my mind.
Same time as the wedding, we visited my family in the U.S. because my dad died unexpectedly, and we were very much together, and he appeared to be a loving, supportive partner. We're now very much in the divorce process, and it's pretty brutal. When my cousin reached out 6 months ago to tell us her date and informally invite us, I informed her we were getting divorced and explained his infidelity and betrayal. She supported me and was a lovely, supportive person.
You want to come back?
How was story time? Was it good?
I think it was good.
This one.
Ooh,
the big silver one. We make fun.
Whee!
Free the Bean, he did nothing wrong. Why is he in jail? What crime did he commit? On this flash drive? No, I don't trust myself with that, so I don't get tempted. It's not here.
Oh,
I should have worn my watch. My numbers would have been through the roof. Let's see. We got Lewis and Angelo fighting in chat. What's new? Scooby-Doo. Yes, this is an ex-DJ. So, that makes one of you, right? Say this is fucked and you all know that. We'll be right back.
indifferent.
I just want to say my tummy really hurts and I blame you all. That you actually just like seeing me in pain and that's the only reason you show up. But if that's the reason, hey, welcome. Enjoy the music in the spare time. We'll be right back.
watching you for some time. Can't stop staring at those ocean eyes. Burning cities and napalm skies. 15 flares inside those ocean eyes. Your ocean eyes. So far.
Ask if it's pre-recorded. I'll show you. Here you go. My tummy hurty so much. Why do you make me jump?
The look on your face, there's no other place it could be found. It stays with me for days, and it lifts my feet up from the ground. I can see it in your eyes. You're a secret in disguise.
Does that answer your question about pre-recording? Hey, I love you too, Lou.
As the sun arises, you share the moon with day and night. You can be the only one to hold the That's not my fault, that's Lizzie's fault.
I look thirsty. That's fair. I do have to wash down the milk. You are right. Captain, come on out, buddy. This is the silver knob, and it makes it go like this, probably to the left, and then you can talk over it.
Hi, everybody. To continue our story from last time, last year, at around the same time as the wedding, we visited my family in the U.S. because my dad died unexpectedly, and we were very much together, and he appeared to be a loving and supportive partner. We're now very much in the divorce process, and it's pretty brutal. When my cousin reached out 6 months ago to tell us her date and informally invite us, I informed her we were getting divorced, and explained his infidelity and betrayal. She supported me and was a lovely, supportive person. I asked her to bring my best friend of over 15 years as my plus one, instead, since my soon-to-be ex-husband was invited. My cousin and ex met once or twice in total, and my cousin and her partner didn't know my ex all that well and likely just received an invite as my spouse. Several months later, I reminded my cousin again about bringing my best friend instead of my ex when some wedding event was happening, but she didn't answer about replacing my ex for my best friend for 5 to 6 weeks. I told my best friend and we made plans for a really fun weekend where I was now looking forward to the wedding versus dreading it. Wedding invitations were mailed last week. I RSVP'd on the website and added a note to remind my cousin of my best friend coming as my plus one. Today, about 6 to 7 weeks out from the wedding, my cousin informed me that I could not bring my friend as my plus one instead of my ex, as the list was tight and there were no longer extra spaces. I respectfully expressed my discomfort about coming alone, considering how it's my first time seeing my family since my ex and I separated, and that she had already accounted for my ex in the number count with the initial invite. The ceremony and reception is in a larger venue, and it is not a sit-down dinner. It's pretty casual, all things considering. When she stood firm, I said I was no longer interested in attending. Not out of spite, but out of protecting myself and my mental health, and wished her well. Couldn't wait to hear about it on another day, and to let us know if plans had changed. I spent a bit of effort and money to fly from Europe, cutting my European trip early to come back and attend, and arranged my whole schedule to be there. Everyone else attending lives local, and several likely won't attend the wedding, knowing how flaky people can be, and it's over a popular holiday weekend. I was pretty proud of myself for having that difficult but respectful conversation, but when I informed my mother, she expressed disappointment with my decision. But I thought it was a mature decision to respectfully remove myself and not add any additional stress to my cousin. So I'm wondering if I'm the asshole here.
Find out next time. Oh, we got the Minecraft back.
Town hotel, I don't know where it ends. We're too young to stay home and watch it all go by. And when you call my name, I need it all tonight. And she said, come here for no reason. I can't help this feeling. I shouldn't think at all. Jump out at free fall. Jump out at free fall. Long drive, I'm so sick of this shit. I might throw a fucking fit. Need help, the way you look makes me sick. Come here for no reason. I can't help this feeling. I shouldn't rethink at all. Jump out at free fall.
It says it right here. Good job. Proud of you, buddy.
Selfie is a classic.
Absolute classic.
You only say you love me when you're high. It's like we go through the same shit every night. Oh, I. You always swear that it's gonna change, but it never does. You only say you love me when you're high. It's like we go through the same shit every night. Oh, I.
like that.
It was on a Call the Wild episode many weeks ago, but I don't think it was played here. I could be wrong.
I don't think so.
And all the contradictions, you found it astounding. You pulled me up a mountain, through clouds and the rain, and I'm terrified to come down. I wasn't ever scared.
Lopez Frog, if I had a track from them that was in this key, it probably would mix well, but I don't. Maybe next time.
Under the bright sky.
me sunshine. Under the bright skies, when the words are like bullets and they break through your skin, and there's no way to get them all out. When it feels like run seeping into your soul, stay. Under the bright sky, only sunshine.
pictures with all my eyes, but I can't have no wine. I just want you for the night. I know you want this for life. Taking pictures with all my eyes, but I can't have no wine. I just want you for the night. I know you want this for life. Taking pictures with all my eyes, but I can't have no wine. I just want you for the night.
The last one from me. This is long time favorite of mine, Crank Dad's Falling. What a bop. Yes, Parker, all good things must come to an end, and also the bad things. You choose which category it goes in, but you know, we'll talk at the end. Enjoy the song.
Looking up to the sky to see a silver sun. I can't be the only one who always feels this way. Falling out.
only one who always feels this way.
All right, kids, that's the stream. It's time to go home. We got to go somewhere else in the galaxy. I don't know where we're heading next, but, you know, we'll find out. Thanks for coming. I really do appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed the fun. We will be doing these every Tuesday. That's the truth. Every Tuesday, 8 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Central, 6 p.m. Mountain, 5 p.m. Pacific, and whatever time Arizona's on, no one ever really knows. Be sure to join us, hit that follow button, hit that subscribe button if you liked the show today. I certainly did. I had a fun time besides the milk, and hopefully we'll be bringing more streams than just this. Last Tuesday we did a Trash Mash stream, we'll do some gaming streams, some production streams, Hawaii time, ooh, what is that in relation to here? Is it minus 6? 1 p.m. Hawaii, I'm gonna stick with that and it's probably wrong. But if you're in Hawaii at 1 p.m. and you want to get some electronic music, this is the place for it. This is the place. Hit the link tree. That brings you all my socials. And then you can see all the shenanigans that Patrick and Parker put together to post there. Creamy hydrate before we depart. Not a chance. My stomach is it's a no-go right now. Will you tweet about it? You know, Patrick, will you tweet about it? Patrick's given me the nod that he will indeed tweet about it, and it'll be on that Twitter, so that's good. Twitch Prime sub, people spend Bezos money. Yeah, what Lewis said. We don't want Bezos getting more money, so spend his money. It's literally not worth his time to pick it up, but you can spend it. And we'll see you next time. Who knows what Parker will be at that point. He might not be with us. I don't know. We'll have to decide. But yeah, thanks for coming. All right, we'll see you next week. Bye. Bye, get out of here. Bye, we're done. Bye, thanks for coming. We're done. Go home. Go home. We'll see you soon on Tuesday. And I'm getting the cue and I'm out. Bye.